Okay, this is gonna be a new series from us on the channel. I think we're gonna be calling it Pass or Trash, where I buy cheap games, I say for like maybe up to $5. But the rule is they're not allowed to be any sports games. They have to be the online games or other games. And there's our puppy. Yeah. And then we test them out, look if they run. And if they're still good or if they're trash. Okay. Battlefield 3, who doesn't know it? I wanted to buy this game. I had it in one of these gaming stores. And I brought it up to the cash register and the guy told me to take it with. Because I think the other version is a two disc version. And there's one disc missing. I don't know. We'll see in a second. So let's see how it looks. So this game was for free. It looks pretty clean. So the next rule is for this video is we're going to put it into the Xbox, install it, and look if it runs. It says disc one. Okay. So we're going to see if it installed. If it does, we're going to see if we could play it and if we still could go online with this game. So I'll see you in a few. Like I said, this game was free. So we didn't give any money out. I was going to give about one buck right out for it. But we're going to try it out. So this is going to be episode one, of series one, and then we're going to keep going. Okay, let's check it out. Okay, of course the Series S. Pop that game in. Let's see if it installs. A little dusty up here, I have to clean this up sometime. And the puppy, of course, wants to see what's going on. Is it going to install? It looks like yes. Puppy, say hi to everybody. We're going to need 28.8 gigabytes of space. Install it, says it here. That's what we're going to do now. And it's installing. So we'll wait till it installs and we'll see if we can go online. Okay, a little update. We're still running. We have 35 minutes and 47 seconds. So let's see how long this takes. I think maybe on the Xbox, even though the disc might be scratched, they'll still download the game if you have the original disc. I'm not 100% sure. I think it began by the Xbox One, but this is still an Xbox 360 game. Like I said, we'll be back in 35 minutes and 24 seconds. I will be then on Twitch testing the game out. And later we'll cut this all up and put it onto a video. Okay, so I'll see you in a few. Like I said, rules of the game, or rules of this series is I'm only allowed to give out to $5 for a game. It's not allowed to be a sports game. That means no FIFA, no basketball, no NFL. Because those games, if it's like 2 years old, you're mostly going to be getting them for like $1 or $2 or something like that. That's why we're going to be going with games like Battlefield, other kinds of games, either for the Xbox or for the PlayStation 4 or the 5. PC, I don't think we're going to go for PC, but we'll go for the consoles. So I will see you in a few. Okay, everybody. Hi there. And now we're going to see if we could play some... Sorry there. Battlefield 3 in 2024. If you're wondering, yes, I'm sick. Congratulations, you have 60 years. Okay. Okay, we're gonna try campaign. This is still can play, I think. I got a battle pass. We're just gonna go for easy, we just wanna see if we could play it.
Oh yeah, I died. My mission sucks. Okay, got an achievement. Okay, we're gonna try one of the next round a little bit, and then I'll see if. Even though I only have a second disc, downloaded the campaign, multiplayer, everything. So, it's okay. Graphic, okay, it's Xbox 360 game I'm playing on an Xbox Series.
Is that better?
Yeah. Who are you? You CIA?
Good morning, Sergeant Blackburn.
What are you going to tell me what's going on?
18 hours ago, I get a call from Homeland Security saying there's a Marine in detention I need to talk to. Some story about a terror plot in New York, and the Marine claims he has information to stop it. Now, the best part is, he says it's gonna happen today. So here we are. You look jet-lagged, and by that I mean you look like shit. Who is this?
That's him. That's Solomon.
And you still believe he's planning an attack here in New York?
Don't you?
Why?
Because he said so.
I read the file. He's trying to save his own ass. He doesn't know what we want to know.
Wait, just hear me out. You want to bury me after? Go ahead.
We don't need to bury you. You're already dead. He doesn't know what we want to know.
We're on the clock. I'm pursuing this lead. What you're going to do is help us clarify the attack scenario. Your cooperation might even get you free of the world of crap you currently inhabit. All you have to do, Sergeant Blackburn, is fill in the blanks. Are we clear? When did you first hear about Solomon and the PLR?
It was 9 months ago. Operation Swordbreaker, Iraqi Kurdistan.
Okay. I'm listening.
Okay, we're gonna take this round with. See, what is it? Oh, it is.
Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna tell him that.
Misfit
tell
3, this is Misfit Actual. We advise you are crossing the LMD in 2 mics, over.
Copy that.
Yo, does anyone else really not get what the fuck we're doing here?
Quit being a fucking hippie, Montez.
I'm just saying, bro, if this is about the PLR, we should be in Iran, not Iraq.
They're crossing borders, dog. PLR's the right people, all right? They don't make him any writer.
Misfit 1-3, this is Misfit Actual. We have a situation developing here. Get your team dismounted and into the staging area ASAP.
This is 1-3. Copy out.
What the fuck are we stopping here for? Our objective's 20 clicks north of here.
I don't know, Montez. Yeah, let's get out on the road. Okay, let's go. Move.
Guess we're late to the party. Where's the LT?
Right up here.
Hey!
ever ask yourself how this part of the world gets so fucked up all the time?
You just work here, Dave.
Gentlemen, welcome. As you know, we're dealing with the PLR insurgents crossing over from Iran. A lot of sectarian tension. I counsel you to remember, gentlemen, the people of this country are not your enemy. The PLR is. At 0930, we lost contact with Viper Squad. They're investigating a possible IED near Spinza Meat Market. That's a pretty fucking bad part of town. We believe the PLR involved. I'm sending you in to find our Marines, provide support, call in Kazovac if necessary. You're the quick reaction force, gentlemen. I'm trusting you to handle this. Let's go find our Marines.
Right. Let's go.
Way behind, gentlemen. Let's go find this patrol.
We have a SID rep on enemy inside this district. Assume the worst. Go.
Creep-out vibes in here.
ID your targets.
What is this? School?
Oh, right. I keep forgetting. They don't have schools where you come from.
Stick together. Check your quarters.
What was that?
Someone needs to tell the OD to blow those ammo dumps further away.
Quake tremor. We're like 90 clicks from a major fault line. Big cross street here. Hella exposed.
Wait, what? Something coming. Back. Wait for him to pass. Let's move. Okay. Cross the tubes. Black. Two back vegetation. We're on the right.
Okay. Moving.
Get the lead out, Black. Now!
Hey, where the hell are you going? Get back over here!
Not a single civvy. I don't like this shit.
Ah!
Let's get to the review. Let's get out. Okay, what am I gonna say? Trash or pass? I'm gonna say it's gonna pass. Game's still fun. Graphics not that map perfect. But like I said, let's first get out of the game. It's not perfect, but it still runs. It's still a good game, and it was for free. Could you get it for a cheaper price if it made like $1 to $2 with both discs, but you'd only need one and it installs the whole game. So I think it's pretty good. Multiplayer I couldn't test. I would love to have tested it, but I don't got no gold at the moment, but I'm gonna be getting it pretty soon, so I'm gonna be testing it there again. My soldier options store. Can we still go in the store? Checking. It looks like you still can. Okay. Yeah, okay. Yeah, Xbox Live. Have that premium go up. So I would say for try it's pretty good. So I'll leave you there. And we're gonna be coming back to series 2 pretty soon. Episode 1 is series 2. Like I said, I would not throw this game away. It's still a pretty good game. Battlefield 3 is old, yes. Let's see how old it is while we're at it. Battlefield 3 was released in the 25th of October 2011. That means this game is 13 years old. Not yet, still 12, but going to 13. Let's see how much. I played this game like crazy when it came out. How much it would sell? Eight million copies on sale. Okay, so pretty good. But it has way more. No, Battlefield 3 sells 8 million units worldwide. So that's pretty good. So 3 million opening week. So, like I said, I think this game is still good. You could get it pretty cheap. I think like. You might be able to get it for like $1 to $2, maybe $3. So I got mine for free. It was missing a disc. The campaign disc or co-op disc. I was able to download the whole game, so it runs. So I will see you sometime later. Hope you had fun watching and try this game out. So till then, good night and good fight.
Okay, I'll say this game passed. Of course, I got it for free, but you could get it maybe like for $2 to $3. So try it out. Look if you can find it. Like I said, co-op still works. Multiplayer should work. But I still have to get my gold back up because I didn't play on the Xbox since a while. If there's one disc in there, I'll install the whole thing over the server, how it looks like for the Xbox Series X and S. S, I don't think so because it doesn't have a drive in it, but for the X, of course. Xbox One S, or X. So try it out. And if you want to watch more, next week a new game's coming up. Let's see if we could get one. And of course, if you want to support the channel, it'll be a donation button on the bottom. Just check it out if you want to. Help the channel for us to get more games, more PS4s, more PS5s to repair. And like I said, everything that gets donated gets stuck back into the channel. Okay, so I wish you all a good day. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe of course, and I'll see you by the next one. Till then, bye bye.